There's three things. You could be employed, you could be an entrepreneur, or you could be self-employed. I think a lot of individuals mistake self-employed versus entrepreneur. And so for me, I know that the skill set that I want to do, I want to build life-changing, game-changing companies.
Differentiates you in that space. And so I think understanding people's personal story and their personal motivation and how they got here and why they're going to fight for it ultimately becomes the biggest part of the picture.